my past life, I believed that I was an ocean-dwelling creature, such as a giant squid or a giant octopus. That would have been pretty sweet. I wish I could morph into animals. That would be so cool. After I died, I turned into a long-necked giraffe and got into a fight with all the other giraffes. Broke my neck. Once my neck broke, I died, and then became a today frog, where I would jump around, working down pueblos. Then I got fired. Then I was a deep frog in the woods. Change your name to Megan, and the aviators are only cool if you get punched in the nose hard enough to draw blood while wearing it. Species of endangered rat tails. Clean Lily's cage. She has tumors. So we parted ways, and she became my daughter. Who came from my bally sack? My pretty little daughter. Minus the rat tail.